Leather interior and the red stitching, and the fact that it has a massage system with four programs, that's really really cool. And the sound, of course, is just epic. Hey everyone, welcome to Aladdin 601. This is the Mercedes-Benz AMG E53 4MATIC Plus, and look how beautiful this car is. It has for the first time a 6-cylinder, 3-liter inline engine, and it is the most powerful E-coupe available. It has 435 horsepower, 520 Nm of torque, 0 to 62 in 4.4 seconds. The top speed is 270 kilometers per hour, that's 170 miles per hour. It has the AMG driver's package. The starting price for this car is 119,000 euros in the Netherlands, but this car with the options fully loaded, 150,000 euros. I love this car, I love this design. Look at the power domes on the hood, look at the beautiful panoramic sunroof. It has the 20-inch AMG 5-spoke double spoke rims. It has special design elements at the front and in the back to separate it from the other E-coupes. I love it. I mean, the sound is phenomenal. You will hear it now. And before you hear that amazing pure sound, there's also an EQ boost system that delivers 22 more horsepower and 215 Nm of torque extra. The beautiful power domes on the bonnet, it looks fantastic. It makes the car more aggressive, and I love that. Take a look at the front of this car. You can see the new grille, double blades finished in matte chrome with the AMG logo in it. It looks fantastic, and the black parts are finished in high gloss black. When we take a look at the front bumper, you can see the stripes finished in chrome, and the front splitter in the middle is also finished in matte chrome. This is special for the E53. And at the front you can see the intelligent LED light system with the automatic high beam and the daytime running lights specific for the E-Class coupe. I think it looks fantastic. When we take a look at the side, this car has the night package, so you get the blacked out mirrors, the tinted rear windows, and the chrome parts are finished in high gloss black around the windows. And I love this design cue of this E-Class coupe. You have frameless doors, it looks fantastic. At the side you can see the Turbo 4MATIC Plus logo, and over here you have the 20-inch AMG rims with the AMG brake calipers. At the front they are ventilated, and you can see the AMG logo in the brake caliper. It looks fantastic, and you can also buy it with the automatic parking system. I mean, look at it, how beautiful this car is. You have the beautiful spoiler to finish it off. The rear view camera is integrated in the rear view emblem. It pops out and it closes. You have the beautiful rear taillights, all LEDs, and it has the Stardust effect. I love that detail. I like the fact that the panoramic sunroof can be opened. I like the fact that this car has round exhausts. Real exhaust, it looks fantastic. I mean, this must be the perfect color combination. Diamond bright white with the double colored interior to match it. And the sound is really really good, especially in the Sport Plus mode. the valves open, and you can see hear that brutal sound of the AMG E53 AMG 4MATIC Plus. Awesome. The interior is such a gorgeous place to be. I mean, look at the double colored AMG seats. White with black with perforation. It has also the AMG emblem in the seats. You have the beautiful Alcantara steering wheel with the red stitching. Half leather, half Alcantara with the flat bottom design and the AMG logo. This steering wheel is new, by the way. It has also the adaptive cruise control settings on it, and there are also the swipe buttons, and of course there are the shift pedals. It has the beautiful carbon trim in the interior, in the mid console on the doors, and the ambient lighting is also integrated in the air vents. That's really, really cool. Only Mercedes-Benz has it. It has the widescreen cockpit, 12.3 inch screens. I love that feature. And as you can see, this car is fully loaded. It has a dark headliner. It has the memory settings on the doors with the leg extensions. There are also heated seats available, three settings. And personally, this interior is one of the nicest interiors I have ever been in. I love it. I love the fact that the seat belts are red, as you can see. I'm just in love with Mercedes-Benz, and you can see why.
The chrome shift pedals, they look beautiful. Here, you can change the information on the screens. You can also have the navigation. There's also an AMG menu. There's a lap timer. This is the AMG menu. And the coolest of them all, you can have different styles. This is sport. This is the sports display. This is the progressive display. And this is the classic view. Fantastic. And this is also really cool. You have the rear view camera. Wide angle, the sides, top view. I love it. You can also buy it with the remote parking. And I love this too. The air vents have the ambient lighting. And look at the carbon, it looks amazing. Red stitching all over. It has the head-up display with the traffic sign. It has also the pre-save plus system and the attention assist. 12.3 inch widescreen cockpit. I love the seats. I love it. Over here you have the storage area, two USB inputs, SD card input, and a storage area. It has the touchpad, you can write the address down on this, and you can scroll down the menu if you want. And over here you have the dynamic control setting. With this you can change the character of the car. So you have eco, individual, comfort, sport, sport plus, and can hear the sound changing of the car. The suspension is also different now. It has adaptive dampers. You can turn off the start stop, the automatic parking. You can fully automatic park, and you can also park it with the app on your phone. Volume adjustments. Over here you have the cup holders, and there's a space to charge your phone. When we close that, you have the command settings and the clock. You can also buy it with the IVC clock. Over here you have the climate control settings. I love the fact that this is very basic, but it is a high quality system. Automatic modes engaged. This is the main menu of the car. It has the in-car office, connect. Let's go directly to the languages available. These are the languages available, which is a lot. Let me turn on English so we can continue this test. And the start button is also new. It has lights, it is illuminated, fantastic. You can connect your phone. It has the Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, and the Bluetooth, of course. And the seats have the massage system with 1, 2, 3, 4 programs. Let's turn it on. You can adjust the intensity. It uses hot stones and it is the best in its class. And these are the safety systems. The traffic sign, camera, active brake, speed adjustment, attention assist, lane change assist, and the active blind spot. It has the automatic steering, the active lane assist. I will show that, demonstrate it. It is a very, very good system. Over here you have the light settings, ambient lighting with 64 colors and different programs. So you can adjust the brightness zones, you can add effects if you want. And these are the car settings and so on. Over here you have also a menu. As I showed earlier, you can adjust the head-up display content. These are the images now. You can change them if you want. It has, of course, the automatic wipers and the automatic lights. The Burmaster sound system, electronic handbrake down there. There's memory for your steering wheel. You can adjust in height and depth. And the gear lever is here. Down for drive, up for reverse, and press this for park. And of course, there's the huge panoramic sunroof and the dark anthracite headliner. It looks fantastic. I will show it from the outside also. You have the sunglass compartment, SOS button, dimming rearview mirror, of course. You can also see the settings of the car on the left of the steering wheel. As you can see, fully loaded. Now the engine. It has a 9-speed AMG speed shift transmission, 3-liter 6-cylinder inline AMG. As I said, 435 horsepower, 520 Nm of torque. It is a very smooth, very good engine. And I love the fact that you can hang your grocery bags on this and you can fold the receipts down with this. Getting in the back is easy. There's a lot of room, so you can get in. And this stops when it hits your knee. As you can see, it notices that I'm here and it stops. I'm 1.83 meters. This is the space left. Beautiful interior. I love it. One of the nicest AMG interiors I've ever seen. You have cup holders, red seat belts, Burmester speakers also in the back. And the price of the car is 150,000 euros. The systems and the prices. This is the space left. I'm 1.83 meters. My hair is slightly touching the roof, but I'm really comfortable.
Point of view test drive of the AMG E53 4MATIC Plus. What a fantastic engine, what a smooth engine. And we are turning corners automatically with the active lane assist. Fully automatic. You can speed up. There's a corner coming. We're driving 120 kilometers per hour now, and I'm doing nothing. The steering is automatically operated by the car, the acceleration pedal and the brake pedal also. After a while you have to touch the steering wheel, then when it's green you can let go again. The safety systems of Mercedes-Benz are mind-blowingly good. As you can see, I'm demonstrating this system and it is fantastic. This is why I love Mercedes-Benz. It stays perfectly between the lines. And you can let go when the steering wheel is green. Fantastic. You can also set up the distance if you want. There are four distances available. This is the shortest distance. But other than that, we are in Sport Plus mode and it takes off. It is the sound. The sound, the feeling of this AMG. The V8 by turbo is good, but this 3-liter 6-inline engine of AMG is also really good. It rattles. The exhaust note is fantastic. Brutal acceleration, 0 to 62 in 4.4 seconds. The top speed is 270 kilometers per hour. That's 170 miles per hour. And it can really go fast. I mean, 140, 160, 180, and we're driving way too fast. And in corners, the adaptive dampers keep you in place. And when you want to drive normal, you can put it on comfort or even eco mode. I don't understand why you have an eco mode on an AMG, but it is there. Now set it up to 110 kilometers per hour. Let the steering wheel do itself, work at itself. You have the different content for the head-up display. You can change it. It has the traffic sign assist. It shows you which speed is allowed on this area. It is now braking on its own. I'm doing nothing. It can follow the car in the front. It can brake, it can accelerate. The steering wheel is operated by itself. You can do other stuff if you want. The car settings. Let me turn on my massage system. You can adjust the intensity. And when you want to drive it by yourself, you can accelerate. It takes off. It is not speeding, it takes off just like an airplane. It has the new EQ boost system with extra 22 horsepower and 250 Nm of torque. And it has a 3-stage AMG ride control system with adaptive dampers and the air suspension, which makes the ride exquisite. I love it. And this car comes also with the energizing comfort system, just like the S63 AMG that we drove a couple while ago, the S63 AMG Coupe 4MATIC Plus. You can see that review also on my channel. Acceleration of this car is mind-blowingly awesome. From 100 to 140 kilometers per hour, just like that. I mean, I don't know how much seconds that was, but it was really quick. I like the fact that the sprints are very good of this car. You need that when you are overtaking someone, and it's just fun to have, so I like it. I am also a fan of the carbon trim in the interior. It makes the car more sporty and more exclusive in my opinion. And it looks beautiful combined with the ambient lighting in the air vents. This steering wheel is special to the real AMG. It is available on the C63, the S63, the E63, the E53. You can see the AMG logo, the red top, awesome. In the city, it is just a normal E-Class coupe in the comfort mode. Ordinary, regular gear changes. You don't feel them at all. The 9-speed AMG speed shift transmission does its work great. But when you turn it on Sport or Sport Plus mode, then the party begins. It pulls, the sound, the flaps open. Just epic. It has adaptive dampers, so in the comfort mode it is very comfortable, but when you turn on the Sport Plus mode it is very direct. So the switch that Mercedes-Benz has done is perfect. I really like the fuel economy too. It is 8.8 liters per 100 kilometers. That's really good for an AMG. I mean, you have 435 horsepower and 520 Nm of torque, and that fuel economy is really good for a 3-liter six cylinder. And as you can see, there's a lot of traffic now. I set the Distronic Plus system up. I'm doing nothing. The car is now accelerating and stopping by its own, and then accelerating again. Very, very awesome system. I mean, I'm doing literally nothing in this traffic queue. Awesome. Thank you, Mercedes-Benz, for making such a great, great, awesome car. Literally just sitting here, enjoying the scenery. So when the car in the front will stop, we will stop. When he will accelerate, we will accelerate. Now he's stopping. We are stopping. I'm doing nothing. We're stopped. And when he is driving again, we will accelerate again. How cool is this? Braking, I'm doing nothing. Awesome. this is the future. You can see it. So this system is working great. I can actually talk to you without looking in that direction, but I will still. The steering wheel is operated automatically and it's following the car in the front. This is an awesome system. I love Mercedes-Benz for doing this.